profit is completely reckless. Don't you ever think ahead?
Hell no. If I stopped to think ahead, I wouldn't be emperor, and I wouldn't even be here in the year 3000. It's just like the story of the grasshopper and the octopus. All year long, the grasshopper kept burying acorns for winter, while the octopus mooched off his girlfriend and watched TV. But then the winter came, and the grasshopper died, and the octopus ate all his acorns, and also he got a race car. Is any of this getting through to you?